Hi kids, how are you all? Hope you all are doing very good in your studies. So I'm here to taking some question for you. They are addition and subtraction questions and they are problem based questions. Okay, we will solve it one by one with easy method. I will explain you each and every question, and we have here three questions of adding and subtraction, which we call add and minus. Okay, so let's get started. Are you ready, kids? Okay, listen, this is your first question. On Monday, I pick 45 brinjal. On Tuesday, I pick 58 brinjal. On Wednesday, I pick 33 brinjal. How many brinjal did I pick in all? Now I explain you this in Hindi. On Monday, I pick 45 brinjal. Monday ko maine 45 bangan kharide. On Tuesday, I pick 58 brinjal. Tuesday, Mangalwar ko maine 58 bangan kharide. On Wednesday, I pick 33 brinjal. Aur Budhwar ko maine 33 bangan kharide. How many brinjal did I pick in all? To maine kitne brinjal kharide in 3 dinon mein? To aapko kya karna hai? Iska answer nikalne ke liye, what you should do is to add all digits. So then I will got answer. Then we will got answer. Okay, kids? Now I'm solving it here. Look here. Aap likhoge on Monday. On Tuesday. On Wednesday. Now see, on Monday, how many brinjal you buy? Pick 45. We write here 45. Then on Tuesday, how much? 58. Okay, we write it here 58. Okay, on Wednesday, I pick 33 brinjals. So I write it here 33. So how many brinjal did I pick in all? I pick in all 45 plus 58 plus 33. ओके, अब आपको इसको प्लस करना है. तो आप रफ कॉलम में साइड में, या फिर आप कोई पेज ले सकते हैं, मैं आपके लिए यहाँ पे लिख रही हूँ. आप रफ कॉलम में इसको ऐड कर लीजिए. यू हैव टू ऐड इट नाउ दीज थ्री डिजिट्स. 5 + 8, यू कैन सी. ओके किड्स, काउंट इट. 5 + 8, हाउ मच यू गॉट? 13. एंड 13 + 3, यू विल गॉट 16. One carry over. 1 + 4 is 5, and 5 + 5 is 10, and 10 + 3 is 13. So the answer we got is 136. So we write it here 136. 136 is our answer. Okay, so I solve this question for you slowly. Hope you got it. Let's go for another question. So this is our second question. There are 132 elephant. 47 elephant go away. What is 132 minus 47? Okay kids, I will explain you in Hindi now. वहाँ पर 132 elephant थे, जिसमें से 47 elephant go away, चले गए. What is 132 minus 47? अब 132 में से 47 चले गए, तो क्या आंसर आएगा? It's a simple question. We have to subtract here. We have to minus here. यहाँ हमको घटाना है 132 में से 47. तो हमको ये आंसर मिलेगा कि कितने एलिफेंट बचे. ओके, वी सॉल्व इट हेयर. योर सेकेंड क्वेश्चन इज हेयर. सो यू हैव टू डू इट डायरेक्ट दिस क्वेश्चन. 132 माइनस 47. ओके, दिस इज वंस, 10 एंड 100. यू हैव टू माइनस इट. So we cannot minus from small digit to big digit. So we have to borrow from 3. 3 give 1 to 2 and it become 12. And 3 deduct by 1 and we got 2 here. After minus 7 from 12, we got 5 here. Again we have 2 smaller digit and this is bigger digit, so we will borrow from here. 1 will give 1 to this 2 and it will become 0 and this 2 become 12. When this become 12, it can easily minus this 4. 12 minus 4 we got what? Yeah, 8. You are so intelligent. So what we got? Answer? 85. So 85 elephant is left. 85 elephant. Should I make elephant for you? How I made it? This is an easy busy drawing. 85 elephant is left. This is your answer. Okay, we are going for third one now. Okay, Jill has 79 fish and Jen has 68 fish. How many altogether? Jill ke paas 79 fish hai aur Jen ke paas 68 fish hai. To ye sab milakar kitni hui? बताओ किड्स, हमें क्या करना है? ऐड की सब्ट्रैक्ट. यस, हमें ऐड करना है. सो वी विल ऐड इट हियर. योर थर्ड क्वेश्चन इज हियर. जिल हैज 79 फिश. ओके, इंजन has, we should put dash here so we can add easily. Jill has 79 fishes and Jen has 68 fishes and all together we have to add it. आप इसको add कीजिए. 9 plus 8 we got 17. 9 plus 8 we got 17 and 1 plus 7 we got 8 and 8 plus 6 we got 14. So how many fish they both have if we plus them? 147. So up you can write here all together. Here. It's an easy busy question. Okay. So these are three questions I pick for you so you can understand problem based question of additional and subtraction. Hope you can see better here. So this is first question of your is adding, second is subtraction, and third is again adding. So hope you got it. If you got this, kids, please like and subscribe my channel so I can give you more information, more guidance. So kids, take screenshot of this so you can practice it and make yourself perfect. Hope you got my points, what I'm trying to teach you. So your teacher name is Megha. Hello kids, I will come again with some interesting questions and some good guidance. Till then, take care of yourself. Thank you for watching.